internet. He might have done a song a day, but instead he became a lobbyist for anybody that could pay. With three kids to support out in San Bernardino, I can see him writing songs, sitting at the piano. Nowhere to share them in between the active lobby. No feedback or opinions on them, nothing but a hobby. And now I sit here singing straight out of my skull. You can all watch and comment, it's a goddamn miracle. And I can make my living writing songs and having fun. I don't have to be a lobbyist or work for anyone. I know that my grandpa would be all kinds of proud of somewhere in heaven, probably singing